Jones, but the rebound comes off Lampton, and it reaches that shot clock. Now the three plays with the ball. It's not good. Boy, Chapman. Dan May. With the pass. And a swing. And Lampton blew it. Still has a dribble. Double touches and goes to the fourth court. Again, the basketball will pass over on Tyre, all by. And goes to the rim, Rodney Tyre. A little cross over dribble. Popping out, that's the timeline. Drop again. And the Clippers just popped. Popping, he just had bounce, dribbles to the basket. He might dish it off, turns it over. Popping goes the other way, the bounce back, Reeves. Well, Tyre had a hand on it, and he got knocked out of the way. There is no call. Randy puts the check down. Dribbles has it knocked away, however, it's stolen. And on the other end, Coffee is standing up. Coffee uses the Avila screen. Still keeps the dribble alive against Bradley. It's on the baseline, gives it up to Avila. Avila uses it. The other end, Coffee gets it back out to Bendo's three straight away. He's up with it. The foul, and then the runs the two, but Clippers will put the ball up there. Three-pointer by Nevels is good. Crunch at the rim. And again, solid, not affording to give up those kinds of the other way of here. Avila gets the coffee, kicks it out. Clinton shoots the three from the elbow. It's got the 23 seconds overall on the game clock. Underneath, the find. And